What do you think is the storyline of Super Bowl 52?
Man, I listened to all of yours.
Okay.
And I really think, this is just my opinion, that, Brady has done so much. It would be hard for me, no matter what happens in this game, to not think he's the best quarterback of all time. I mean, I had, in for much of my NFL coverage career, much of my, time covering the NFL, having done a lot of research in the 90s to write a book about pro football history, I kind of had a soft spot for Otto Graham, who in the 10 years he played in the championship game of his league all 10 years, won 7 titles, and also won 4 passing championships. So it would be hard for anybody to beat that, but I think that Brady has beaten it. The longevity is, unheard of. The fact that he basically has been at or near the top of his game in his 17th year as a starting quarterback in the NFL, and the fact that he's going to win the MVP most likely in his 17th year as a starting quarterback. I can't imagine if he loses 51-3 in this game why I still wouldn't think he's the best quarterback of all time. So, I think, Rich, this game and this season really cements the legacy of Belichick and Brady is the best quarterback coach combination without any question, and add Bob Kraft to that, is the best combination in NFL history. We've always sort of thought of, or at least I have, Eddie DeBartolo, Bill Walsh, Joe Montana as the gold standard of owner, coach, quarterback trio. But Rich, they lasted 10 years together. Kraft, Belichick, and Brady have lasted 18 years, 17 years with Brady starting. So it's one of the most incredible stories I think any of us will ever see, not just in football, but in sports.
The Rich Eisen Show, weekdays at noon Eastern on Audience.